Guys, listen up. Shaking your groove thing could help you win a woman's heart. Scientists have determined that dance moves that are most likely to make you more attractive. Nick Watts breaks it down for us.
Presley. Travolta. Hammer. Any man who can cut the rug will get attention from the ladies. Look at Swayze in Dirty Dancing. Some English scientists finally figured out why.
A bad dancer is someone who engages in very rigid, stereotypical movement. Good dancers are guys who are making lots of variable movements.
They know this because they made 19 dudes dance for their camera, and 37 heterosexual women rated their grooves, named their favorite dance body parts.
Movement of the head, the neck, and the upper body that seem to signify a good dancer.
Apparently, good dancing demonstrates something called functional viability, which means that you've got a good core strength, you're muscular, you're healthy, and it means, I suppose, that you're capable of having kids and raising them.
You see it in nature, vulgar displays to prove virility.
We think that exactly the same thing's happening in humans.
Down in the dance studio, they say confidence is actually the key.
That's the basics of it. If you think you're the bomb, then you're okay. You put a bit of swagger and confidence in it, it's cool.
Does it matter to you if a guy can dance?
Most of the time, yes.
What do you mean most of the time? Does that mean you've gone out with some bad dancers?
Yes.
So there is hope for all you guys out there with two left feet. And another thing, any klutz can talk and dance.
Yes, you've got the groove.
Nick Watt, ABC News, London.
Well, as you can imagine, this study has many of our viewers talking. Stefan Holt, he's been practicing his dance moves all day for this story. So, Stefan, let's see it. What do you got?
You want to see the dance moves?
I want to see them. I'm putting you on
goodness.
The spot.
Oh, my God. I'm going to be dancing like Nick Watt in that package. I was trying to do a little bit, you know, a little Tom Jones, you know, a little bit of a Carlton dance, something like that, you know, or something of that nature. I can do the robot a little bit.
Nice. I'm impressed.
Hi there. I read the news. No, okay. We want to go to some of the comments that some people have been leaving on our Facebook website. Heidi left this interesting note. If a guy can dance, it means he's coordinated in other areas like home repairs and sports. People, get your minds out of the gutter. Heidi, I agree with you right there. Of course, you can do a lot of good things with dancing. And obviously, I can't really dance. So, but I can do home repairs really well, Meredith. That's true.
I don't know. I saw those moves. It looked pretty good to me, Stefan Holt.
I'm working on the Michael Jackson stuff for later. That's going to be coming up probably a little bit later.
I know where I can find you on the weekends. He's in the club, ladies. He's dancing.
Shake a tail feather. All right.
All right, Stefan.